Spring came early this year, and for so many people, so did itchy, dry eyes and some other allergy symptoms, but there's help. We have Kimberly Riordan, a doctor optometrist, who's going to tell us about all these issues and how to fix them. And then we also have her patient, Diane Dial O'Brien, here this morning to talk to us about, I see you're wearing eyeglasses. Do you deal with extra allergies because of that? Or talk to me about your problems first, and then we'll get to
it. I think they're all about the same. I've been dealing with dry eyes for, I didn't know it was dry eyes, but the problem for about years, not months, but years. And I went to the doctor, went to this doctor, that doctor, and they had me on a prescription medication for allergies. And so I just kept getting worse and worse. And then finally, I just sat down on my iPad and typed in, I'm in Florida, so I said Florida eye specialist, and started reading and called for an appointment.
So, and it was just your eyes acting up. So to me, allergies, it's usually everything. So that'd be, I'm glad you did that, obviously. And for you, do you see that often, that people think it's allergies, but it's really not?
All the time. Yep. A lot of people think, especially during allergy season, but all year long, but they think allergies is the first thing. So what do they reach for? Oral antihistamines, which actually make the dryness worse. And that was her case. So she came to me with these symptoms. And when I did the examination, we found extreme dry eye and blepharitis, which is actually going to be made worse by oral antihistamines, not made better. So we can provide in-office allergy testing at Florida Eye Specialists. And that's what we did for her. We did in-office allergy testing. We test for common allergies in Northeast Florida and the region. And she actually wasn't allergic to anything. It was all dry eye related.
Wow. That's so surprising.
I was so shocked.
Yeah. I bet you thought, man, I wish I would have called them earlier.
Oh, I do. I really do. And she put me on a prescription eye drop and a gel at night and the hot pack to lay on my eyes. And so it was a short period of time. Like the next day, my husband and my son looked at me. I was having my morning coffee, and they said, wow, what a difference. Mm-hmm. You know, I could actually see the white of your eye and your blue eyes. I cannot believe it. So I got up and looked, and I was very happy, and I've been happy ever since.
So is there a way to tell the difference between, or are they just so similar you just have to come in and get tested?
Sometimes it can be straightforward. Like you said, allergies, oftentimes you have a runny nose, sinus congestion, and itchy eyes. Yeah, probably going to be allergies. But when it's more related to the eyes and the eyes are itching and that's the main complaint, it could be allergies, it could be dry eye, it could be a lid condition called blepharitis. So seeing an eye doctor is important. We can help differentiate what's truly going on and help get you feeling better.
Now, what's blepharitis?
Now, that's a lid condition, often caused by normal bacteria, but it can also be called by a mite called Demodex. Another differentiation that the doctor will make and get you an appropriate treatment to get you feeling better.
I know this may sound silly, but are certain eyes more prone to issues? Like people with blue eyes, because I've been told before that blue-eyed people have more sensitive eyes. I guess they haven't progressed over time like people with darker eyes. I'm not really sure. Is that a real thing or a myth?
Well, when it comes to what we're talking about, dry eye and allergies, your eye color doesn't matter. So a lot of patients can suffer it independent of what your eye color is. Yep.
What about sun damage? Is that the same
thing? Well, everybody can be affected by UV rays. Yeah. So it's important to wear sunglasses, not only to protect the front of the eyes from skin cancers, but the back of the eyes as well to keep healthy retina.
Mm-hmm. All right. Well, thank you for all that. I know it's going to be a sunny day out there. That's why I was like, let me ask about sun damage real quick, too, because no matter what, you got to wear those sunglasses.
You do.
Well, if you know someone that is suffering with either eye allergies or maybe it is dry eyes, you may find this information helpful. We're going to share it on our morning show page at newsforjax.com. And, of course, if you have any of these issues, you need to call a doctor.